The city of Toledo will host 4 free COVID-19 vaccine clinics operated by the Toledo Lucas County Health Department. The following clinics will take place throughout July from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily. On June 29th, there will be a clinic at Roosevelt Pool, July 15th, a clinic at Savage Park Splash Pad, July 22nd at the Pickford Pool, and there will also be a vaccine clinic from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on July 9th at the Navarre Pool. The Pfizer 2-dose vaccine approved for ages 12 and up and the Johnson & Johnson 1-dose vaccine approved for ages 18 and up will be administered. Registration is not required. Anyone under the age of 18 must be accompanied by a parent or legal guardian. In Toledo, I'm Jaden Jefferson.